County residents brought in their unwanted or expired prescriptions today for the fourth National Prescription Drug Take-Back event. Last year, the Drug Enforcement Administration collected 188.5 tons of prescriptions nationally, with hopes for an even bigger total this year. The event encourages prescription users to dispose of medications in a safe way for the environment and as an attempt to decrease prescription drug abuse.